picked up another ship.
I want Spock dead now!
Nice timing, Scotty.
I've never beamed three people from two targets onto one pod before.
Jim! Bones! I got him.
That was pretty good.
Captain, the enemy ship is losing power. Their shields are down, sir.
Kill them now.
Aye.
James C. Kirk of the USS Enterprise. Your ship is compromised, too close to the singularity to survive without assistance, which we are willing to provide.
Captain, what are you doing?
You show them compassion may be the only way to earn peace with Romulus. It's logic, Spock. I thought you'd like that.
No, not really. Not this time.
I would rather suffer the end of Romulus 1,000 times. I would rather die in agony then accept assistance from you.
You got it. Arm phasers, fire everything we've got.
Yes, sir.
let's go home.
Yes, sir.
Why aren't we at war?
We are, sir.
Kirk Engineering, get us out of here, Scotty.
You bet your ass, Captain.
Thank you.